people would ever have said they hit their threshold or even got close to it. And I think that's the challenge. I think we all have that capability, and the challenges of the neuroscience isn't to figure out how to control people, but it should be focused on how to release us to our higher capacities.
Did the ancients practice this, Nick?
I think so. I think that a lot of the mysteries that are still classified as mysteries, or what we might even call magic, because we can't understand it, will eventually be explained. And it'll be explained through the laws of physics and laws we have yet to discover. But I believe the ancients understood sound and its effect on objects, understood the capacity of the mind, and actually exercised it.
Fantastic.